It's
Yeah.
crazy.
Yeah, that actually happened. Italian government moved it to a secure air base in Italy for the rest of kind of the fascist regime until 1944, 1945. And, you know, the Pope Pius XII back channeled that.
So the Vatican was involved.
Yeah, and told the Americans what the Italians had, and we ended up scooping it.
So let me be very clear about this. You're saying that the Catholic Church, the Vatican, they know about the existence of non-human intelligence on this planet.
Certainly.
Grusch says shortly after the dawn of the atomic